Hunter pets. Better go take a look. Which one of you is the alpha? Perfect for Robbie.
Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
Gotta meet up with Harry and find out more about his suit.
Hey! Hey, Pete! Watch this!
Woo! You okay?
Come on. Let's see what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man, you told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know. Nice and gentle.
Whoops. Yeah. I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'll call you later.
I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
MJ, Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit, and we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on... where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet, but if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot.
Parker, put me down!
Hey, Yuri.
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. We... go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier, but I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her. Pardon me. Hey, Robbie, you got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big. And they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit for.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie.
Hey, spiders. Got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off a radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like tombstones there. He could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Paris in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
About...
You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. I'm not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list, too. Thank you.
looking in a mirror.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
If you weren't a robot, you'd definitely be venomous.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Yankee. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. Just put this one away.
she go inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal, or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
Left's all mine.
We shouldn't have to wait much longer. A new recruit's ready.
Nice form.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
The guy I rescued who tried to leave the cult.
If he's smart, he's left the state by now.
They're really stocking up for something.
I know they were trying to grab supplies at the hospital. I don't think they've been here for long. Maybe a month at best.
Up here.
Up here. We can go that.
Take out the cultists and keep moving?
Sounds good.
So, it's been what, a year and a half since. How have you been?
You don't have to do this small talk. We're here on a job.
You're our new Ember, right? What did you think of the Book of Flame?
Incredible. I'm seeing the world in a whole new light now.
When will I get to meet him?
Soon enough. It's not small talk for me. I was worried about you.
Everything all right over there? I was angry before and sloppy. But I'm better now. Steady.
A body? What? How?
Open,
webs wouldn't stop me. If there was something, it's gone now.
You won't get away, Spider.
You got lucky again, Spider-Man.
We will find you, Spider-Man.
No signs of their boss yet. Let's keep going.
It's locked. And I bet forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone.
Is this supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing?
How does any of that look good? Hey, what do you make of this?
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks.
And they're always paired up when they join. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got money. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. Great. There we go. Second time's the charm. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider Cop's gravestone.
Come on, really?
If you run away again, he won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns. For everything burns.
You hear that somewhere before?
Show off.
Let's check on the prisoners. We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
I don't know. A lot.
We're gonna get you out of here as soon as we can.
Please. I'm not supposed to be here.
We'll find a way to get you out.
If the flame lets you.
Hey, you okay in there? Hello? We're here to help. Someone's bound to see us if we go through the doors. So the controls are in the next room. If they're the followers of the flame, is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worthy. Let all doubt be washed away as we celebrate this Ember's passage from Typhon to Hephaestus.
You doing okay? You sound...
I'm peachy.
No longer will you need to hide your true self.
Okay.
There is no way in which the world can harm you.
Looks like there's no other exits out of this room.
Let's hope there's more here than that screensaver.
The brand is both the shield and sword. It will be your greatest source of resilience and your greatest source of strength. Because it shows the flame's trust in you. And that is something that will never waver. Trust in the flame. For everything burns. Since time began, there has been no clearer truth. So let us remember it now. Because the crimson hour.
They didn't see that coming.
I heard him.
Webs! Are there more? The Spider-Man is here!
This will be fun!
He's right there!
See the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
Wiring for the cells leads right here.
Come on!
stop meeting like this, Yuri. People will think you're trying to kill me.
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the fool's beacon there, would have done the same. But what would it take for you to love me?
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy.
You knew who the flame was this whole time?
No! I had my suspicion, but I wasn't sure until I saw him.
How do you two know each other?
Not even here. We have to go after him.
After we help the prisoners get out.
There.
Oh, hi! Did you enjoy your meeting with the flame?
I know he did.
Nope, not really.
Let's get up there.
More followers behind the door up above. It's the only way out.
Wait here. We'll make sure it's safe.
You want to handle the door?
Why not?
There's something there. Hear that?
The fool's beacon is here!
Okay, first things first. How does he know who you are?
Chasing the cops. He enjoyed it. He learned who I was, so he could always tell me how I failed.
What else do you know about him?
That group he ran with before? When he got close to the cops, he told them it was finally time. He killed them so nobody would talk to him. And they let him. He's a monster.
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
I tried to track him down for months, but other cases got in the way. I knew he was around them. No match for us.
And the followers of the flame, are they like his old group?
The old group was small. Cautious. These people, I don't know what's bigger. Their numbers or their confidence.
Now let's get those folks out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster.
We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's safe. Happy?
That's one word for it, sure. Another word would be slightly less stressed.